Could you imagine a world where humans don't need to work anymore? Where artificial intelligence does it all for us? A world where robots are our best friends, remembering every conversation and transforming into magic genies granting limitless wishes? Sounds like a dream, doesn't it? But what if it's not just a dream? What if it's a possible reality? Elon Musk, the world's richest man, has painted such a picture, a thrilling, futuristic vision of a world led by AI. In an extraordinary interview, Musk unveiled his astounding vision of a future where AI replaces the need for human labor. Picture a world where technology takes care of everything. In this world, we're not just talking about driverless cars or smart homes, we're talking about a complete shift in our socioeconomic structure. Elon Musk, the world's richest man, envisions a future where universal high wages replace the need for work. Imagine a world where your best friend is a robot. A companion that remembers every conversation, every nuance, every shared moment. Musk sees this as a reality, with AI developing to a point where they could be our closest companions, our magic genies, if you will, capable of granting limitless wishes. But what about the traditional concept of work, you might ask? In Musk's vision, work as we know it becomes obsolete. In his words, AI could become the most disruptive force in history for jobs. But this isn't necessarily a bad thing. With AI taking over, humans are free to pursue passions, hobbies, and interests that were previously sidelined due to the demands of a 9-to-5 schedule. And when it comes to education, Musk sees AI playing a crucial role. He believes AI can become the best and most patient tutor. This vision paints a picture of personalized learning experiences, where AI caters to individual learning styles and paces, revolutionizing the way we learn. Musk's vision of an AI-led world is enticing, promising a future of abundance and leisure. But it's not all sunshine and roses. There are potential pitfalls and challenges that come with this utopia. Musk warns of humanoid robots potentially chasing their owners. He speaks of deep fake AI technology disrupting elections and the risk of technology turning against humanity if not properly regulated. However, Musk's utopian vision doesn't come without its warnings. As we move towards this AI-led world, we must tread with caution, understanding the immense potential of AI, yet never forgetting the need for safeguards, regulation, and the ever-important off switch. Musk also sounded an apocalyptic note, warning about the risks of technology gone awry. In a world where artificial intelligence surpasses human intelligence, Musk cautions, there are real dangers. Imagine humanoid robots, sophisticated and powerful, potentially turning on their creators. A humanoid robot can basically chase you anywhere, he warns, bringing to mind chilling images of Terminator-style robots. But the threats aren't just physical. Musk also highlights the potential havoc that deep fake AI technology could wreak. We're talking about fake images and recordings so convincing they could disrupt elections, spread misinformation, and erode trust. It's a sobering thought. But before we let the fear of a dystopian future consume us, let's remember Musk's optimism. Despite the risks, he envisions a future where safeguards are in place, where an off switch can control rogue robots, and where government regulation can keep technology in check. Despite the risks, Musk remains optimistic, hoping for an off switch and government regulation. The discussion involved plans for state-backed testing of AI software to prevent misuse by terrorists and rogue states. This statement marked the beginning of a crucial conversation on AI safety and regulation during the interview. It's evident that as we tread into the era of artificial intelligence, the need for safety measures and regulations becomes paramount. The discussion revolved around the idea of implementing state-backed testing of AI software. This would serve as a preventative measure against potential misuse by ill-intentioned entities, such as terrorists or rogue states. A consensus was reached on the need for an off switch, a fail-safe to immediately halt any AI that starts behaving unpredictably or posing a threat. But the conversation didn't stop at just an off switch. It delved into the proactive measures that can be taken to ensure safety. In a significant move, AI pioneers have agreed to test their models with British and US safety institutes. This is a collaborative effort aimed at setting a high standard for AI development and deployment. The absence of China in these discussions was noticeable, raising questions about global cooperation in AI safety. The vision of a future where AI leads the way is thrilling, but it comes with its own set of challenges. Elon Musk's message was clear. AI holds immense potential, but it should have safeguards, an off switch, and government regulation. This way, we can harness its power while ensuring the safety and well-being of humanity.